Ancelotti used to be together at Real Madrid. Just 2 points separate the sides, and both have aspirations to play European football. He's had clean sheets in the Premier League, three including the Europa League. And then strikers, Sigurdsson, and it goes. Luis, that came off his shoulder, the header in, and the opening goal. And it's Dominic Calvert-Lewin, inside a minute for Everton. 23 visits to Arsenal have yielded just four draws. And inside the first minute at the Emirates, a mistake by Luis, Calvert-Lewin pounces for his 12th of the season. Arsenal 0, Everton 1.
Well, there's an inquest going on there. Put his neck back. This is the goal. As you say, acrobatic, athletic finish.
I'm going to play devil's advocate just very, very briefly.
There from Arsenal defenders, Kolasinac being the first.
Mason Holgate. He's restored for Michael Keane at the heart of that effort. Here's Pepe. Three defenders up against him. Bellerin. Oh, that was a decent opportunity. Just got underneath it.
Disappointed with that. Bellerin
comes out. And he's improved his form. Defense comes in. And here's Ozil. Over here on the far side is Iwobi. Here's Alex Iwobi against his former club. Well, judging by his reaction, it wasn't too far away. Or it might be just the fact he's missed a room. Ancelotti has been saying how he's got confidence in him. Calvert-Lewin could be in again. It's a sliding challenge by Mustafi. And they're having a little discussion slash argument amongst themselves there, the Arsenal defenders.
Calvert-Lewin looked like it.
Similar to the Arteta model, isn't it? He's... Pepe kills it in. It's excellent. And Mustafi couldn't keep the header down. Lovely ball in that. It's a real clash between Sidibe and Kolasinac. Kolasinac has come off second best.
If anything, physical, always willing, but Carlo Ancelotti
forward all the way down that left-hand side. He gets his first touch and concedes. Casabias, now Ozil. Breaks here for Nketiah. Little step over, there's the shot! And it wasn't far away.
Looked to me as if Pickford had this covered all the way.
Now Iwobi. Ignoring one or two options around him there, Alex Iwobi.
Yeah, it's a right.
It was Arsenal's first shot on target. There may be another one, there is, it's 1-1! Nketiah for the Gunners! Oh, it's a tidy finish, all right. His first Premier League goal, Eddie Nketiah. An Arsenal draw level, a wonderful cross, and a beautiful finish, 1-1. Ozil was through. Aubameyang stands it up towards the back post, and Delph just about deals with it. Luis Long looking for Pepe. Burnley, the one ball that is by Luis. Aubameyang is in. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, 2-1. What a response this has been by Arsenal. The Gunners' top scorer does it again. Got his first Premier League goal against Everton. Now he's got his 48th. Arsenal 2, Everton 1. That is sensational football from the Gunners.
Well, Everton had the warning, didn't they? With Ceballos playing a ball very similar to this.
Here's Aubameyang again. Xhaka intercepted. Mustafi got his head to it. Nina nods it on. Delph. Luis sends it into the... Iwobi to Sidibe.
That's 45 to only blow up in the second.
There's a run at Sidibe. He got something of the ball there. It's a good challenge by the right back. Towards Sigurdsson. Runs it down to Iwobi. Pepe on his bike down the right hand side. Holgate, the defender, drawn across. He's got his place back, and here's Calvert-Lewin running at him now. Holgate. Maybe Baines. It goes, the header from Richarlison. It's a long way out, 12 yards adjacent to the penalty spot.
Yeah, not as good that free kick as Leighton Baines.
Well, it's the right hand side. By Iwobi was a good one. Volleyed in, and Mina with the header. It's forced over the line by Richarlison. 2-2. Another set piece does for Arsenal. Richarlison alerts, a yard or so out from goal, and Evertonn are level. What a cracking game we've got here.
They just look so fragile, don't they, Arsenal? They don't get out well at all, and
Sidibe looking for a Iwobi, covered by Bukayo Saka, hat-trick. Xhaka on the left wing. Pepe against Baines, Baines just... Aubameyang, well, the idea was excellent. Mr. Pepe. Furthest forward is Calvert-Lewin. Xhaka. Stands it up. Is Jibril Sidibe. Lovely looking cross, Leno. Towards the penalty area. Richarlison against Mustafi. Calvert-Lewin inches away from his toes. And the two players on that far side. Here's Saka. Flag is up on the far side. Sokratis has been for a warm-up. Vicious ball by Mustafi. Got underneath it, and Sidibe tidies things up. Sidibe did really well to win the ball back off Saka. Just sinks towards Calvert-Lewin, the header by Mustafi. Here's an opportunity of a pile driver for Sigurdsson on the half volley, but he slices it. Bernard. He's in the centre, the header is a good one. Calvert-Lewin, the flag stayed down. It's a save by Bernd Leno. Out of Sidibe. Just about maintains his balance. Sabias goes for the top corner. And it is Sabias' last action, I think.
Well, then by Dean, not dealt with well. It's loose, it's in, it's Jabielka! Phil Jagielka, who wasn't even supposed to be on the team sheet, finds himself on the score sheet. Inside 10 minutes, Evertonn 1, Arsenal 0. I thought he looked a dangerous...
Rabiot tries to get it forward quickly. Khedira. Oh, he's not going to get that.